question comes in. Which all Mercedes cars have you driven?
I've driven in the last, well, 20 years, 25 years, pretty much all Mercedes cars that are out there, sometimes longer than others. I even sat in a Formula One car to shoot a commercial, but I'm a bit too big, so I couldn't drive it. But I've sat, in the SLS, I've sat in the A-Class, in the GL, in the SL. Pretty much every other year when you come out with a new car, I must have driven it.
Yeah.